This is the AM tour. It is 5:29 AM
Saturday morning.
And this is what the normally crazy National Mall looks like at this time in the morning. There is absolutely nobody out here in the mall. It is so cool to be out in National Mall. Panning back to the Capitol. This is the exact same National Mall that you see thousands of people on during the daytime. Nobody at all on the mall. 5:30 a.m. Oh, there's a bike trail for me in the middle. There we go, now I'm in the queue. So cool. Really could literally go right down the middle of the road here. Look at these sights. I think I might ride on the sidewalk. There's nobody out here. I think I'm gonna ride on the sidewalk. Nah, I don't need to ride on the sidewalk. There's nobody out here. There's the icon back there. Pinnacle. Memorial. Is this really a National Mall? Is there anybody home? I got the whole place to myself. This is why I like to check it out. I'm gonna cross and go into the mix. Main part of the mall. Beautiful out here. This will be my 10-minute video on all the reasons why you want to rent a bike for have a bike in Washington, D.C. That was one street over from the actual mall. Now we're in the zone. This is the zone. This is the actual National Mall. National Museum of Natural History. There. Beautiful. Not sure what's ahead, but I'm going to go ahead and go to the Washington Monument as my turn point. Gotta go back down. Whew. Oh, working the heart here. It's such a wonderful morning. I'm gonna go all the way inbound here. Look at that. I don't know. People just don't wake up, or they party a lot. I'm not sure. But there is nobody but a National Mall. At 5:30, except crazies like me. But I love a view, and so there you go. Hello. Monument, top of the mark over there, Lincoln Memorial, and I believe that's the Korean one on the left. Sunrise in the zone. There's people that come out here just to see it. That pretty much concludes my video. Just wanted to give you guys, potential visitors, a tour of the best time to come visit the National Mall. It's before anything opens. Pretty amazing, huh? Enjoy.